You know that shit will kill you, right?
Didn't stop you though.
Look where it got me. Come inside. I've got something to show you. You know, you really should start cleaning up after yourself. Everything okay?
What are you doing here?
I don't have time for this. Go clean up. Dinner will be ready before you know it. I'll come and get you soon. See? I told you, Noah. It just being us two. We'll make it work.
Yeah. I still feel like part of us is missing, though.
We don't need him. We'll do just fine on our own.
I hope you're right.
Of course I'm right. We don't need anyone else. I see you're still drawing. You coming down for breakfast? I'll see you in a minute. You know, none of this was meant to happen, right?
Why didn't you let me call them?
Because it would have ended badly for you.
It already has.
No, Noah. It would have been worse.
I could already see how this was going to end.
Your drawings are starting to look pretty good.
In your eyes, maybe.
Don't be so down on yourself, Noah. Have you thought about selling them?
I don't think that'd be such a good idea.
Well, I think it's time you started making some decisions.
You know better than anyone, I always make the worst decisions. That's why I always come to you.
Whether your decisions are right or not, I'll be there to help you correct them.
All right. Look, I'll go get one of my drawings and I'll show you they're not worthy of being sold. You know what? Maybe you're right. Mum? 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 Mum?
Put the phone down, Noah. Everything's going to be fine. You're not thinking rationally right now. I'll walk you through this. You've never been any good at making your own decisions.
How are you here? I thought you were gone.
Of course not. I wouldn't just leave you like that. Just come with me.
Everything all right? You're sweating. You've been a bit off lately. Why don't you tell me what's going on?
Why don't you tell me?
It's time to move on, Noah. I've been gone for a while now.